हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। आशा करी तुम्हारा सबाई भालो आछो। एज वी आर टेकिंग आवर वीडियो ऑडियो क्लासेस ड्यू टू सम अनअवॉइडेबल सर्कमस्टेंसेस लाइक करोना वायरस कोविड 19, सो वी आर हियर टू टेक योर क्लासेस इन ऑडियो वीडियो स्टाइल। हियर टुडे I am discussing one of your topic, number system. What is this? Number system. Anyone? Number system. It is a one topic of your syllabus. It contains some number system like binary, decimal, octal, hexadecimal. What they are? Binary, decimal, octal and hexadecimal. They are four number system we have to cover in our syllabus. Decimal number system. What is decimal number system? Decimal number system is the number system using which we are calculating something in regular life, like 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, up to 9. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9 decimal. Decimal number system. Zero, one, two, three, four, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. These are our decimal number system. And base for the decimal number system, pen. How is it 10? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, base is 10. Decimal number system, base is 10. So, we are using this decimal number system in our regular life. Now, we have to discuss about this binary number system. First of all, what is this binary number system? Binary number system is the number system which computer using for their calculation. Actually, computer does not know our languages. Computer does not know our languages. Like, computer does not know what is what. It have to convert it into 0001. 0001 means 1. Zero means 0000 means 0. Computer does not know our number, know our languages, so it converting every number or every letters into a binary number system. So binary number system contains only 0 and 1. Then binary number system contains only 0 and 1. So base, what will be the base? Base will be 2, because of 0 and 1, 1, 2. Base of the binary number system equals to 2. Base of the binary number system is 2. So we will elaborate this in next session. Now we have to discuss about the octal number system. Octal number system. Octal. Octal number system. Octal number system contains 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So there is 8 numbers in the octal number system. 8 numbers. So the base of octal will be 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Base of this octal number system is 8. So, now we will discuss about hexadecimal number system. Hexadecimal. Hexadecimal number system contains 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, then A, B, C, D, E, and F. So it contains 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, A, B, C, D, E, F. So octal number system contains 16th number. So the base, hexadecimal number system contains the base 16. Hexadecimal. Hexadecimal number system base is 16 and the octal number system contains a base of 8 and the binary number system contains a base of 2 and the decimal number system contains the base of 10. Binary means bi means what is bi? Bi means 2. Bi means 2 and octal octagon. Octal from octagon each sided. So it will contain base 8. Moni rakhar jonno bolchi je bi theke mone rakhbe 2 base bi mane 2 base 2 hobe octal theke octal means 8 octagon means 8 sided so octagon theke mone rakhbe octal 8 base will be 8 and hexadecimal means decimal plus hex decimal plus hex hexagon er hex tahole decimal plus hexagon er hex decimal hocche 10 সঙ্গে হচ্ছে হেক্সাগনের 6 10 প্লাস 6 ইকুয়াল টু 16 সো মনে রাখার জন্য ডেসিমাল থেকে 10 হবে বাইনারির বাই থেকে 2 হবে অক্টালের অক্টাগন থেকে 8 আসবে হেক্সাডেসিমাল হেক্সের জন্য 6 আর ডেসিমালের জন্য 10 তাহলে টোটাল হচ্ছে 16 ওকে আফটার দিস So, summary is that binary number system contains base 2, decimal number system contains base 10, octal number system contains base 8 and the hexadecimal number system contains base 16. 16. Okay. Now we are discussing about the conversion. How to convert the decimal into binary or binary into decimal. How to convert the binary into octal or decimal into octal or decimal into hexadecimal. So first of all, we have to convert this decimal into binary number system. How to convert this decimal number system into binary number system? Now we'll show it. Let us consider a number like 21. It is a decimal number system, so base should be 10. Now we have to convert it into binary number system. How can I convert it? Now see, there is a question mark. What will be the answer? This will put here. Base will be 2. Now we have to convert it from decimal to binary. Now I am doing it right here, 21. Okay. And divide it by the base. Divide it by this 2. Then how many times? This will be how many times? 10 times. But there is a remainder. Please, 2 tens are 20. So remaining will be 1. So write this remaining here. Okay, write this remaining here. I am 2 tens are 20. So this number is 21. So there is 1 remaining. Remainder is 1. Now we have to divide it again by 2. Then the how many times? It will be 5 times. 2 5s are 10. Okay, 5 times. Now is there any remaining? Is there any remaining remainder? No. So we have to write here 0. No remaining. So now divide it again by 2. By 2, how many times? It will be 2 times. 2 2s are 4. But there is a remainder 1. 2 2s are 4, but there is 5. So remainder is 1. Okay. Now divide it by 2 again. This will be 2. 2 1s are 2. Means 1 time. Is there any remaining 2 1s are 2? No. Milega sir. Remainder to nahi. Remainder will be 0. So you have to write this answer this way. Okay. From bottom to top. Write this answer from bottom to top. 1, 0. This 1. Okay. This 0. This 1. Then this 0. Okay. Then this 1. Then result will be 1 0 1 0 1. Okay, result is 1 0 1 0 1. So we have to put the base. What is 2? Then 21 base 10 equals to 1 0 1 0 1. Okay, got this? Okay, now okay, today after this we will discuss this the vice versa, means binary to decimal, in the next classes. Okay, now goodbye.